All right, gonna be watching Tomb of the Cybermen, the last two episodes. Let's get on with it.
They only wanted superior intellect.
Knew that somebody like you would come to our planet to belong to us.
They look and sound so creepy.
Find the opening device.
You will help us.
Move away!
Oh, fuck.
If you would let go of me.
Wow.
Raise your hands.
She moves, blast her. You scream real good, Vic.
That scream was really loud.
You are a logician. You will be the leader of the new race. You will be altered. We will eliminate fear from your
wow.
brain.
They could defreeze us. Oh, run for it!
Prepare him.
And she is so loud.
They're right behind us. He's got my leg.
I thought they were gonna like crush her to death.
Don't open it. Does it creep?
You still think you can form an alliance with the Cybermen?
You've only been in a stronger position to bargain with them.
Yeah, this guy's lost it.
Release the Cybermen.
It's a Cybergun. Now they will have to listen.
Now they will have to obey.
I'm kind of losing interest, to be honest.
Why didn't you wake me?
I thought you should rest. You need a great deal of sleep.
Are you happy with us, Victoria?
I would be if my father were here. I still see him standing there before those horrible Dalek creatures came to the house.
Oh, wow.
I shall never forget him.
No, of course you won't.
You probably can't remember your family.
Oh, yes, I can when I want to. You'll find there's so much else to think about. Our lives are different to anybody else's. Nobody in the universe can do what we're doing.
Huh. Interesting scene. So they can't hear that loud Cybermat noise.
Callum, wake up.
Oh, fuck.
Come back with us, Steady.
Well, let's blast the filthy things.
I like people just shooting. I don't know if I should like it, but it's cool. I just don't care. Shooting everything.
The testing room.
Most ingenious, Doctor.
Watch out, Doctor!
Cliffhanger. Yeah. That episode was alright. It was kind of hard to get through.
You've killed him, you murderer.
Shall I kill them now?
No, I'm sure the Cybermen will have a good use for them.
These two have lost it, man.
I wish to speak to the controller.
He is now prepared.
They're coming.
Stop!
You know what this can do to you?
That's better.
I will listen.
You release our man.
Good that you are back.
He seems,
Yes, Jenny. I shall let you be revitalized.
You're absolutely crazy to trust them.
You and your colleagues had better join him.
Yeah, he lost it, man. He's lost it.
You seem to be in trouble.
You will help us.
We must make sure that he stays in there.
I told you to watch that door.
Broken your promise.
Open.
Everyone's just shooting.
You're not like them. You must help us.
Wow. Wow. I like how you could see that the outfit was empty when he threw it. I think it was, at least.
They tried to make you their slave. They just want to use you. Come!
Move quietly.
You're freezing them!
Oh, this guy, man.
The controller is dead. Now I shall control them. Come out or I shall kill this man. It's you. Or it's that wall.
That guy could just lift that guy up and throw him against the wall like he did last time.
Eric Cleve's own conception of the way of life.
Brilliant.
Guy's lost it.
Master of the world.
Now I know you're mad. I just wanted to make sure.
I like the second Doctor a lot. He has some funny lines.
I knew you'd trouble. You talk too much.
You're decadent. Weak. I have a better idea. I shall leave you to the Cybermen.
Oh, wow. Oh, what the hell? Is he scary?
They were frozen for 5 centuries. This time it must be forever. Here we are, Victoria. Close the hatch.
There we are.
Oh. Now we just have to close the main doors.
Doctor.
Jimmy.
Ah, fuck.
Run! Jim! Wait, stop! What? We'll get a shock.
What's over then?
We must survive.
They shall never pass to the man.
Oh no, not him. I liked him. Turboman was cool.
Last up in 9 minutes.
Goodbye, Doctor.
Goodbye.
Now that really is the end of the Cybermen, isn't it?
I never like to make predictions.
That is definitely not the end of them. Yeah. Huh. Alright, so, episode 4, I liked episode 4 a lot more than episode 3. Episode 3 was kind of making me lose interest, but episode 4, I quite liked episode 4. Overall, I enjoyed it, but out of all the ones I've watched so far, it's the weakest one for me, personally. A cool concept, I like the archaeology feel vibe to it. I do wish we kind of saw more Cybermen attacking. They were in the tomb for most of the time. I kind of wish they got up to the surface level quicker. Episode 1, episode 2, and episode 4, I really enjoyed. Episode 3 was fine. Kind of hard to get through, but fine. But overall, had a good time. But it's the weakest one I've watched so far. Also, the second Doctor, I didn't say how I felt because I didn't know how I felt about him. But I do like him. After watching all the episodes, I do like him. I think he's very kind and, like, I don't really know how to describe him. He just seems very nice. Just to everyone. He just feels very, like, small and nice, and I don't really know how to describe him, but yeah, I like him. I'm interested to see more of his Doctor. The Doctors have never been an issue for me. I think one thing I've liked about Doctor Who since I started it is the Doctor. I haven't had an issue with the Doctor yet. The Doctor's always been good. So yeah, I enjoyed it. I think next I'll be watching Remembrance of the Daleks. So yeah, I think that's with the 7th Doctor. So yeah, can't wait to watch it.